I only want you for Christmas, baby. I don't need nothing else. I only want you for Christmas.
So excited that you're going to meet my family. I have my mom. She makes really good food. And I have my older brother, Kody. I have my little brother, Colin. And my dad is a little random, but you'll like him. But I was really excited you'll be able to spend Christmas with us this year. Me too. So, I say about a couple more hours, we should be there.
A couple more hours?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm kind of tired of driving. Kind of worked late last night. You mind if you drive?
Yeah, I can. I think you pull over right here.
Oh, look. Finally, she's here.
Well, I haven't seen you in a long time. It's good to see you.
Hello.
You smell funny.
Yeah, what's
that
smell?
It's that new perfume.
Then what's up with your scarf?
Gucci.
And what are you wearing?
Why are you wearing earrings? I've never seen you wear jewelry.
Yeah, what the heck? Like, what is going on?
Well, what?
Who's that?
Look at that.
Damn, 9.5 on the boots, maybe?
Yeah, probably size large on the jacket. It's got a pretty good cologne, too.
Yeah.
I can smell from here.
What are you, peyote seeing? We don't see that.
Well, that's how I say it now.
Anyways.
So, yeah. What's your name?
Curtis.
Curtis, yes.
Tommy, I know you. You're from K-Town.
No, that's Curtis.
Curtis is from Round Rock. Hey, Tommy, he's from K-Town.
No.
You guys are so related.
No, Curtis is from Mexican Water.
No, this is Tommy.
That's crazy, dude.
Did you switch his clothes?
Clan changer. Clan changer.
Curtis is from Mexican Water.
Tommy, this is Tommy. And he sells mutton sandwich. So that's Tommy. I need your help, Tommy, on the tractor.
What is he talking about? Answer me. No, what is he talking about?
Look, I told you, I said that I'm not really traditional, but I love you. That's all that matters.
Genie, you say you're here, Ani.
Oh, man. Hey.
You good, bro?
Yeah, I'm all right, man. Your sister kicks pretty hard,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, I should know.
She's kind of our sister since we're all family now, you know?
Yeah, we are.
So we'll go to a dance right now, bro. You want to come?
I could use the ride, man.
And this is our sister's truck, so.
Yeah.
Take him. Over the net.
Alright, let's go, cowboy.
Alright, thank you. All you guys are driving over there. Maybe you should teach him his clans.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Damn it. The other.
Dad! Who's gonna build me a house?
The house is clans before floor plan.
Clans before floor plans this.
It's gonna be a honky tonk.